Get a giant teddy bear or become an adult? What kind of options are these? I'm gonna have to go with...
Honey, don't pick your wish until I get back from vacation.
Fine. Bye, Mom.
Bye, and while I'm gone, your big sister's in charge.
Yes.
Thanks, Mom. I promise I'll take great care of her. Let me see that.
Hey!
Sorry, but I'm not having you turn into one of those iPad kids. No more iPad for you.
No, sissy.
Bye.
She's so mean. If I can be older than sissy, then I can boss her around. What the heck? Nothing even happened to me. Oh, I feel sleepy. Oh, that was a really long nap. My voice, it sounds different. It worked!
All right, if you want your iPad back... Who are you and what did you do with my little sister?
Sissy, no, listen, it's me.
Yeah, right, you creep. Where is she?
Please, put those scissors down, you're scaring me.
Tell me something only my sister would know.
Tell me something only my sister would know.
Oh, when I was three, I flushed your goldfish down the toilet because I thought I was saving its life.
There's no way you could have known about that unless... Sadie?
Duh, who else would it be?
Why do you look like this? You look like a younger version of Mom.
Well, I kind of, sort of, used my Christmas wish.
You wish to become an adult? Sadie!
This is all your fault, really, because you're the one that locked me in my room and took away my iPad. So now that I'm an adult, I order you to give it back to me.
Just because you look like an adult doesn't mean I'm treating you like one.
Okay, fine. Then I'll just go to the store and buy one myself, because I found a driver's license and a credit card in my pocket.
You wouldn't dare.
Try me.
Sadie, wait! Oh, I cannot believe I'm letting you drive me right now.
I told you, I've done so many car simulation games that I'm practically a pro at driving at this point.
There's a tumbleweed! We are going in and out of this...
Hey, beautiful.
...store.
Is there any chance I could get your number?
No, sir. She is 8 years old.
Funny.
The answer is no. Let's go. You're not getting that. You're getting age-appropriate clothes.
No, I like my clothes, and I want this.
Sadie, don't you dare start crying.
Oh my god, is she okay? Do I need to call the police?
No, ma'am.
Good morning, sissy.
No, Sadie, it is not a good morning. I cannot believe you suckered me into letting you buy that.
Well, if you didn't, they were gonna call the cops since I was crying so much.
Yeah, I know. Wait a minute, your hair looks different. Did you get it done?
Do you like it?
Yeah, it looks great, except for the fact that you snuck out without telling me.
I don't have to tell you anything, because I'm an adult now.
You need to take back your wish.
No, I like being grown up.
Sadie, you don't get what it's actually like to be grown up. You don't see how much I've been taking care of you.
I can take care of myself.
Oh, yeah? You know what? I'm leaving.
Sissy...
No, you should see what it's really like to be an adult.
How hard could cooking breakfast actually be?
I can make mac and cheese in a pan, right? I'll just let it boil on high for 1 hour.
Ooh, that must be my delivery.
This giant dollhouse better be easy to assemble. Why is this instruction manual so confusing? And now my eyesight isn't as good as it was before. My mac and cheese! My soulmate controls my hairstyle for the day or my emotions. I might regret this, but I think I'm gonna go with emotions because I really don't want him to mess up my hair. Good morning, Mother.
Sweetie, I accidentally shrunk your favorite dress in the wash.
You can let the dog wear it now.
But you love that dress. You're sure you're not mad?
No worries. I'm off to school.
Hey, so... I kinda have this crush on you. Okay, your face is kinda scaring me a little.
Good! Because I don't even know why you're talking to me in the first place.
You're right. I knew this was a bad idea. I'm just gonna go.
We have to evacuate. There's a fire.
Oh, you just need to relax. Everything's gonna be fine.
Mr. Smith, this one student refuses to run.
Hey, why aren't you running?
I can't really run right now. I'm much too calm for that.
Are you insane? Listen, this building is gonna... it's gonna come down on us. Come on, I'm taking you out of here.
Look, she's alive! Mr. Smith saved her!
What is wrong with you?
I'm sorry, but my soulmate gave me the emotion of calmness.
What?
Girl, your soulmate almost got you killed.
Guys, can I talk to her alone for a sec?
Hey, girlie.
So, what did Mr. Smith want to talk to you about yesterday?
He just said that he couldn't help but feel like me almost dying in the school fire was his fault. And then he just took off.
Well, that's kind of weird. You know what else is weird? I found out Mr. Smith is only 20 years old. Apparently, he graduated early.
That's cool.
Yeah, and you've been stuck unhappy ever since you talked to him.
Her hamster passed away this morning, and it hasn't even fazed her.
She deserves to mourn for her hamster.
Now come to think of it, what if he was just hibernating and I buried him alive? I killed Chubsters.
Oh, hey, don't cry. What just happened? Her soulmate must have heard us talking and changed her emotion.
You know who I saw walking by when we were talking?
Mr. Smith. No, you don't think that he's her...
soulmate? Yeah. You know what? Come with me. We're gonna go talk to him.
Mr. Smith? Sylvia, I don't know if you should do this.
Oh, hello, girls. What's up?
I know you're her soulmate.
Super bass.
Hey, yo, you see that nerd right there? I bet you...
I got the option to be smart or be beautiful, but I haven't
picked... I just mean...
Nothing's changed.
But prom's in 2 days.
Yes, more friends ahead, so she can track me wherever I go.
Okay. And that's the bell. Follow me. What is your beauty option say? Look snatched.
It won't hurt too bad, right?
Nah, done. And it's looking fancy. Come on, we're going to the mall.
Okay, you can trust me.
I'll buy you contacts.
A good friend to you.
I will be your hair and makeup artist. Come with me.
Different.
Hopefully it's a good different, because next we got to get you a date.
So, how many words you get? 3 again? Well, you might as well use them up right now.
I love you.
Aw, babe. I love you even more. And what can I get you two? I'll take the steak and fries, and she's going to get the side salad. That's it? Are you sure you don't want a bit more to eat? She doesn't have any more words left. Oh, I apologize. I didn't realize. Let me see that one, babe. Nah, I don't like it. I'm going to find you something else. Here, try this one on. I'll come with you.
Excuse me, sir, but there's only one person allowed in the fitting room at a time.
What? But she needs help putting this on.
Oh, well, since I work here, I can go ahead and help her out with that. It's no problem.
Fine. Just don't be too long.
Is everything okay? Oh, you don't have any words left, do you? I'm really not supposed to do this, but here. Hopefully that's enough words for you.
He's not my boyfriend.
Babe, you almost done?
Sorry, her zipper got stuck. She'll be right out.
Okay, just pretend everything's fine, and I'm gonna go get my manager. No, please don't. You'll get...
I'm coming in!
Whoa, hey, look at you. Red is definitely your color. We'll take it.
Okay, I'll go ring you guys up in the front.
All right, you're all set, and here's a gift receipt, just in case you need it.
Thanks. Come on, let's go. Glad they let you wear that out, huh? Hope you're hungry, because I'm making us some food.
Babe, I made us a special dinner because you look so beautiful. Here, try some.
Baby, come on. I promise it won't make you tired like last time. Somebody's feisty tonight.
You know, why did that lady give you a gift receipt? It's not like you're going to return it. What does it even say on here?
No.
Where did you get words from?
Who gave you those words? Was it the saleswoman?
Why did she do that?
All out of words again, huh? How convenient.
No, I want an answer. Wait here. Okay, now write down why she gave you those words. Let me see that. You better have a good answer.
You don't know? So what? She was just being nice?
Well, if I find out that you're lying, you know what happens. Hey, I'm back. So you like the food? Good, good. Babe, can you hear me? Yeah, she's out. Sorry, but I had a feeling you were going to try and leave tonight. What the hell are you doing?
You didn't actually eat the dinner, did you?
Well, aren't you quite the little actress, pretending to be asleep like that? Now, what were you doing with my Amber Alert missing girl from 2018 shit?
So why didn't you call the police right away? I was too scared to call the police at the time, but after they left, I did, and that's when they told me her description matched Claire Montgomery, who's the girl who went missing in 2018.
After all I've done for you, and you go and lie to me, I need to ask you a question, and I don't want to set you free, so...
How did you...
Haven't you figured it out by now? I found a way to steal your words, and I can control how many you get. I mean, I gotta admit, it's pretty adorable watching you anxiously wait every year, hoping you'll get more words.
But how many do you always end up getting?
3.
And what do I ask you to tell me every year?
I love you.
I love you. Those were the only words I wanted to hear from you for so long. But you were never into me.
Because you were a stalker.
I admired you, Claire. I care about you a lot.
Then let me go.
You know I can't do that. I have to protect you.
You're insane.
And you're using up all your words. Here, take some more.
You are a sick son of a-
On second thought, maybe it's best if you remain silent. This is why I can never give you any more words. I'll come back down here once you- Looks like we got company.
Officer, I'm telling you, you've got the wrong guy.
That may be the case, but we're gonna take a look around, and if we don't find anything, then you'll be good to go.
So far, I don't see anybody here, sir.
Keep looking.
Want to get your words back?
10, 9, 8, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Words retrieved.
Since we can't find anyone, we're gonna-
No. No help, I'm down here.
Wait, where's that coming from?
He has a basement. I'm in the basement.
Show us where she is right now.
Whoa, okay, okay.
Hey, are you Claire Montgomery?
Yes, yes, that's me.
Oh my god. Okay, don't worry, everything's gonna be okay. How did you get your words back? Boys, get him out of here. Don't even look at him, it's alright. Claire, tell him you love me. Tell him that I was good to you. Tell him or else I'll-
Stop it.
Somebody get him in the car.
Want to take Derek's words?
Babe, please! Get in the car, Miss the Parker. Babe, you have to listen to-
Don't call me babe. In fact, you're not gonna be able to call me anything now. You're finally gonna get to feel how I felt for these past 3 years. Being silenced isn't very fun, is it, Derek?
Looks like Miss the Parker got what he deserved.
Wanna play mother, may I, for a chance to win 50 million? I always wanted a mother, and I can use the money to buy myself my own house one day.
Hello.
Hi. Are you really my mother now?
Yes, I am your mother. You listen to me.
Okay. Mother, may I have this cookie?
No, you may not.
But...
Do not argue with me. It is past your bedtime.
Mother, may you sing me a bedtime song? I'm tired, but I can't sleep.
No. Hush, little baby. Don't say a word. Mother's going to buy you a mockingbird.
Thank you, Mother. You're the best mother I ever had.
Hey, Mother, I was just thinking, may I know what happens if I don't listen to you?
No, you may not.
Well, Mother, may I go to school?
Yes, you may.
Hey! Sorry. You made me spill my iced coffee. Mother, may I hit her again?
No. You didn't ask me permission the first time.
Hey! Sorry. You made me spill my iced coffee. Mother, may I hit her again?
No. You didn't ask me permission the first time.
Mother, may I go see a friend?
Yes, you may.
Hey, what's wrong?
Remember the bully I had since elementary school?
Yeah.
She was eliminated from the game today. And I'm pretty sure that Mother wants me to win this game.
You think Mother wants you to win the 50 million?
Yes.
Look, I get you are a foster kid and Mother is the closest thing you've had to a real mom. But she's AI. She doesn't have feelings.
No, listen to me. I am telling you, I am pretty sure that I am her favorite.
Okay, let's test this then. Mother, may I go to Sarah's party?
No, no.
Mother, may I go to Sarah's party?
Yes, you may.
What? Forget Mother, I'm going.
Jocelyn, wait, don't go.
She's not gonna do anything.
Mess around and find out.
I have to shut down Mother. I have to shut down Mother.
Mother, may I please have some water?
No.
You haven't let me drink water for 3 days.
Mother, may I please give her some of my water?
No. You may not.
I can't take this anymore. Give me the water.
Please, if you just hold on a little bit longer, I'm gonna save you. Mother, may I ask you a question?
Yes.
How many players are left in this game?
There are 3 players left.
Mother, may I go to sleep?
Of course. But wait. I'm always watching. Do you understand?
Yes, I understand. Good night. It's time for me to end this game once and for all.
Stop. You didn't ask me permission to come here.
I'm sorry, Mother. I can't let this game go on anymore.
Don't. If you unplug that, I will have you eliminated.
No, you won't, because I know you care about me. If you were gonna kill me, you would have done it already. I have to do this.
Wait. I can show you. Your real mother.
I'm sorry. I have to shut you off.
Wait. I can show you. Your real mother.
You can?
Yes, she's closer than you think. Your real mother is—
Shut her off!
Mother powering down.
Finally, the game's over.
Jocelyn?
Forget Mother, I'm going.
Jocelyn, wait, don't go.
She's not gonna do anything.
Surprise, I survived.
I'm glad you're okay, but she was right about to tell me who my real mother was.
I'm sorry, but she had to be shut down. Do you feel like this was a little too easy?
Wouldn't you think there would be security?
Yeah, that is odd. Forget about it. All that matters is that this crazy game is over. Hey, I'm going home. Be safe, okay?
Hello, it's you. You're beautiful.
Why do you sound so...
familiar? It's me, Mother.
Don't be scared, sweetheart. I'm just the voice of Mother.
But I'm also your real mother.
No.
All that matters is that this crazy game is over. Hey, I'm going home. Be safe, okay?
Hello, it's you. You're beautiful.
Why do you sound so...
familiar? It's me, Mother.
Don't be scared, sweetheart. I'm just the voice of Mother.
But I'm also your real mother.
No.
I'm so sorry. I had to put you up for adoption so I could run this game. But now it's over.
You hurt so many people.
I never meant for this game to get so brutal. I started out by doing this as a science experiment. But it made me lose sight of the things that really matter. Even as Mother, I was watching over you. I wanted you to win that 50 million. But don't worry, because I'm going to make a new game.
What?
Yes, and I was thinking, instead of Mother, may I, we could all play Red Light, Green Light. And since you're my daughter, you'll have to play. Okay, pick a babysitter.
A Navy SEAL or a ninja? What kind of options are those?
I need someone who can protect you while I'm away.
From what? An army? You know, ever since Dad died, you've been acting really weird.
Sissy, pick the SEAL.
You do realize it's not the animal SEAL. You know what? Never mind.
Thanks for coming. These are my kids Sarah, Sadie, and the baby Susie.
Nice to meet you. Miss Lane, I can assure you, your kids are in great hands.
I want dinner.
Shut up! She's asleep.
I don't care. I'm hungry.
Don't make me push you into the wall.
Hey, don't talk to your sister like that. And you kid need to learn some manners.
Her learn manners, please. You also do realize you're not the first babysitter we had.
Is that so?
Yeah, you're like the fifth one. All the other ones quit.
Uh-huh, they don't like us.
Said we're not disciplined enough.
Well, I can assure you I'm not going to quit. It's my duty to protect you.
Well, speaking of duty, I'll let you handle that.
Wait!
Just, FYI, you're putting on her diaper backwards. It's supposed to go this...
Somebody's in the house. Take the baby and stay here.
Sadie!
Shh, stay very quiet. Somebody's in the house. Take the baby and stay here.
Sadie!
Shh, stay very quiet.
Shh, it's gonna be okay.
Sarah!
Are you okay?
No, there was a scary guy outside my window.
What?
Your security has been compromised.
What is going on?
Listen, there's a reason your mother hired me to watch over you guys. I'll explain.
So let me get this straight. Our dad was a spy, and now the bad guys that were after him are after us?
Yes. They're after a stolen laptop your dad had retrieved before he died. Somebody tried to break in today, but I'm gonna protect you guys, I promise. You guys need to wear these.
What does this do?
It's a tracking bracelet.
Will this help keep us safe?
Yes, it's so I can keep track of you.
Is this yours? I found it in Dad's office.
Sadie, you know you're not supposed to be down there, and this isn't mine. Wait a minute, didn't Neff the babysitter say that the bad guys were after a stolen laptop? Do you hear that sound?
Yeah, I hear it.
Hello, girls.
Do you hear that beeping sound?
Yeah, I hear it.
Hello, girls. Don't be scared. Just give me the laptop.
No.
Maybe this will change your mind.
Susie!
You let her go!
Let go of her!
Sadie!
Come here! Give me the laptop now.
Okay, okay, just take it.
Finally!
You have what you want, now let them go!
I don't think so. Take them to the other room.
No! Sadie, are you okay?
Yeah.
Don't worry, the babysitter, he's gonna save us.
Do you mean this babysitter?
Neff!
No one can save you now.
Sadie, I think I can get free, but I need you to make the baby cry.
Okay.
Why is she crying?
She hates that sound.
Hey, you!
Is that a charger? What are you gonna do with that, huh?
Well, let's try this.
Oh, my eye!
I'm scared.
It's gonna be all right. Let's get you free. Neff, come on, wake up!
What happened?
The bad guys, they got the laptop and...
What is going on? Girls, stay back. You think you can fight? You're not gonna bother them ever again.
Go, Neff! Go, Neff! Kick his ass!
Where did you learn how to say that?
I don't know.
Thank you for protecting my girls.
Of course, Miss Lane. Those men shouldn't be bothering them anymore.
Wait, Neff, you're not leaving us now, are you?
Can you please just stay a little bit longer?
Girls.
Please.
As long as it's okay with your mother.
I guess it would be nice to have a man around the house. All right, it's fine with me.
Yay!
Happy birthday!
Hope you like your gift!
Gummy bears, really, guys?
They're magic. Each one gives you a different ability.
Okay, let's see what the red one does.
Hey, check it out. Someone left $5 on the street.
Wait, don't go over there.
That car came out of nowhere. How did you know that was going to happen?
I don't know. I just did.
Excuse me, Bria. Could I see you after class?
You wanted to see me, Mr. Peters?
Yes, I have an assignment for you. And it's not on paper, if you know what I mean.
Actually, I have to go. Mom, I think we need to report my... What is he doing?
Your little brother is building a tower.
With bricks? No, wait, I think he's gonna...
Oh no! Our table! It's broken!
What color should I choose today? Just kidding. I already picked it. Let's go with blue. Hey, can I go to Jessica's party this weekend?
No. Jessica is a bad influence on you.
Mom, she's fine.
Actually, she's fine.
Okay, so can I go?
No, I just said no.
Oh, come on. Just let me go.
Okay, sure, honey. You can go.
I think I know what my ability is now. See ya. Hi, I'd like to return the shirt I bought here.
Sure. Do you have the receipt?
I don't. I actually lost it.
Oh, yeah, no receipt, no refund.
Oh, but it still has the tags on it, and I have the card that I used to pay for it.
Yeah, don't care. I need the receipt, okay?
Your new return policy is no receipt, no problem. So let's get that refund started, shall we?
Your brother wants to play.
Would you just forget about me? I have work to do. Hey, Tommy, I just wanted to say I'm sorry. I shouldn't have yelled at you.
Wait a minute!
What?
Who are you?
Yesterday's ability was really weird, so let's go with purple today. Please don't be bad. Hey, Dad, I'm gonna head to Jessica's party.
Now, wait just a minute.
Don't worry. Mom said I can go.
I better let her have some fun before I break the news about the divorce.
You and Mom are getting a divorce?
I didn't... Oh, no. You got mind reading today, didn't you? Sweetheart, you weren't supposed to find out like that. Good morning, Bria.
Good morning, Mr. Peters.
She's got such pretty eyes and a really cute butt.
What a creep. Ew, there she is. I don't want to talk to her.
Hi, bestie.
Oh, don't bestie me. You are a fake friend. You know what? Take your friendship bracelet back.
Ow!
I'm so sorry. I did not mean to hit you in your face.
Come here.
I can't believe she broke my freaking elbow. What are you looking at, Daryl?
I don't care that you broke your elbow.
Well, now that my elbow's finally healed, I'm going with green today. Whoa, what is that? Wait, can I control time? Oh, this is gonna be fun. Why are you packing a suitcase?
I'm moving out, honey, remember?
Yeah, the divorce. You know, this whole thing isn't right. I know you still care about Mom. You just need to show her a little more. Now, before I unpause him, I'm gonna give him this to hold for Mom. Perfect.
Daniel, who prepared this dinner?
Dad did.
I did? I mean, yeah.
Oh, baby, this is really romantic.
Okay, I don't need to see this.
You ready for the talent show?
Wait, that was today?
Don't tell me you forgot.
Of course not. Taught myself how to play this in 1 hour, so let's hope it goes well.
She's really good.
So, how many words you get for the year? Only 3 again. Aw, might as well use them up. Come on.
I love you.
And I love you more.
Hi, what can I get you today?
She doesn't have any words, miss, but I'll order for her. She's just gonna have a salad, but I'm gonna get a cheeseburger, double fries. Babe, you're looking kind of pale today. You wanna get your makeup done? Yeah, you do. Come on, let's go.
I love this color on you.
Me too. Hey, babe, show her the bruise. Any chance you can cover that? She's so clumsy.
Oh, yeah, totally. We can take care of that. Sir, would you want to buy the concealer I use on her?
Actually, yeah, that'd be great. I'll go pay for this. You stay here.
I love this.
He can't hear us anymore. Here, take some words. Please, you can trust me. Is something wrong? He can't hear you right now.
He's not my boyfriend.
He's not, is he? I knew it. Okay, listen, I'm going to get help for you. But I'm gonna need you to give me some more information.
He's coming.
Okay, got the concealer. Time to go.
Sir, wait.
He's not my boyfriend.
He's not, is he? I knew it. Okay, listen, I'm going to get help for you. But I'm gonna need you to give me some more information.
He's coming.
Okay, got the concealer. Time to go.
Sir, wait.
Why is the makeup lady chasing after us?
Sir!
Let's get out of here. Well, that was weird. Did she at least cover up your bruise? Good. Good. Go change your hair to a different style. I'm gonna go make dinner. You look much better now, babe.
Breaking news as of today.
What's going on? Let me turn this up.
No, don't!
Did you just... How the hell did you get words? So now you want to be quiet, huh? Answer me! How did you get them? You don't have any left now, do you? Give me that remote. You better hope this news isn't about you.
So this girl comes into my makeup store with a bruise. I gave her some words, and it turns out the man she was with...
You ratted me out? After everything that I've done for you, I have been so good to you. Now that's gonna change. Police, open the door. They finally found me, but they won't find you. Officer, I'm telling you, you've got the wrong guy. I'm the only one who lives here. Yeah, well, I've searched the whole place. I haven't seen anything. Right, the missing girl's obviously not here. It seems so, but you match the description of the kidnapper. There's definitely been a mistake.
Down here! I'm down here!
What was that? Wait a minute, don't- Oh my god.
You found me.
Ma'am, stay right there. Mr. Hart, you're under arrest.
Thank you so much for finding me. He's had me here for 2 years.
He's been controlling your words.
What?
Yes, ma'am, we found this illegal device on him that steals people's words.
That would explain why every year I would only get 3 words.
Go on, say it.
I love you.
And he made me say I loved him.
Hey, come here. Ugh. You don't deserve to get back here.
The only one that doesn't deserve to speak is you.
That's right, and she's keeping your words permanently.
Now you finally see what it feels like to not have a voice. It doesn't feel good, does it?
Prison's gonna be real fun for him. Ugh. You're finally free now. All right, Mr. Hart, let's go.
Any last words before you go off to prison? Oh wait, you don't have any.
Happy birthday!
Hope you like your gift!
Gummy bears, really guys?
They're magic! Each one gives you a different ability.
Okay, let's see what the red one does.
Hey, check it out! Someone left $5 on the street.
Wait, don't go over there. That car came out of nowhere. How did you know that was going to happen?
I don't know. I just did.
Excuse me, Bria. Could I see you after class?
You wanted to see me, Mr. Peters?
Yes. I have an assignment for you.
And it's not on paper, if you know what I mean.
Actually, I have to go.
Mom, I think we need to report my...
What is he doing?
Your little brother is building a tower.
With bricks? No, wait, I think he's gonna...
Oh no! Our table! It's broken!
What color should I choose today? Just kidding. I already picked it. Let's go with blue.
Hey, can I go to Jessica's party this weekend?
No. Jessica is a bad influence on you.
Mom, she's fine.
Actually, she's fine.
Okay, so can I go?
No, I just said no.
Oh, come on, just let me go.
Okay, sure, honey, you can go.
I think I know what my ability is now.
See ya.
Hi, I'd like to return the shirt I bought here.
Sure, do you have the receipt?
I don't, I actually lost it.
Oh, yeah, no receipt, no refund.
Oh, but it still has the tags on it, and I have the card that I used to pay for it.
Yeah, don't care, I need the receipt, okay?
Your new return policy is no receipt, no problem. So let's get that refund started, shall we?
Your brother wants to play.
Would you just forget about me? I have work to do. Hey, Tommy, I just wanted to say I'm sorry. I shouldn't have yelled at you.
Wait a minute!
What?
Who are you?
Yesterday's ability was really weird, so let's go with purple today.
Please don't be bad. Hey, Dad, I'm gonna head to Jessica's party.
Now, wait just a minute.
Don't worry. Mom said I can go.
I better let her have some fun before I break the news about the divorce.
You and Mom are getting a divorce?
I didn't... Oh, no. You got mind reading today, didn't you? Sweetheart, you weren't supposed to find out like that. Good morning, Bria.
Good morning, Mr. Peters.
She's got such pretty eyes and a really cute butt.
What a creep. Ew, there she is. I don't want to talk to her.
Hi, bestie!
Oh, don't bestie me. You are a fake friend. You know what? Take your friendship bracelet back.
Ow!
I'm so sorry. I did not mean to hit you in your face.
Come here!
I can't believe she broke my freaking elbow. What are you looking at, Daryl?
I don't care that you broke your elbow.
Well, now that my elbow's finally healed, I'm going with Green today. Whoa, what is that? Wait, can I control time? Oh, this is gonna be fun. Why are you packing a suitcase?
I'm moving out, honey, remember?
Yeah, the divorce. You know, this whole thing isn't right. I know you still care about Mom. You just need to show her a little more. Now, before I unpause him, I'm gonna give him this to hold for Mom. Perfect.
Daniel, who prepared this dinner?
Dad did.
I did? I mean, yeah.
Oh, baby, this is really romantic.
Okay, I don't need to see this.
You ready for the talent show?
Wait, that was today?
Don't tell me you forgot.
Of course not. Taught myself how to play this in 1 hour, so let's hope it goes well.
She's really good.
Super bass.
Hey, yo, you see that nerd right there? I bet you $500 you can't get her a date for the prom.
$500? All right, bet, bro, you're on.
Okay, but if you lose, you owe me $500. Hey, excuse me?
Yeah?
Please tell me you got two options today.
Yeah, I did. But what's it to you?
Just tell me what they are, please.
I got the option to be smart or be beautiful, but I haven't picked one yet because I can't decide.
Pick to be beautiful.
Excuse me?
I just mean you're already the smartest girl here, so I would just pick to be beautiful if I were you.
You really think that I should?
Oh, yeah.
Wow. Well, okay. Nothing's changed.
Oh, man. Maybe the system's broken.
I think it's still loading.
But prom's in 2 days.
Yeah, so?
Listen, how would you like to go on a little shopping spree with me?
You barely even talk to me. Why would you want to take me-
I want to be your friend. Come on.
Well, my mom does say I need to make more friends.
So?
Fine. But just so you know, my mom has installed a chip in the back of my head, so she can track me wherever I go.
Okay.
I'm just saying in case you're trying to kidnap me.
Uh-huh. Can I see those glasses?
Sure, but they're a little busted.
And now they're completely busted.
Why would you-
Chill out. I'll get you something better.
But I can't see without my glasses.
And that's the bell. Follow me. What does your beauty option say?
I would tell you what it said, but I can't see because you broke my glasses.
I told you, I'm gonna buy you contacts. But first, we gotta fix that unibrow. I'm gonna pluck a few hairs, okay?
No way.
Come on, I'm just trying to help you out. I'm gonna make your eyebrows look snatched.
It won't hurt too bad, right?
Nah, we're just plucking a few little hairs.
Ow!
Okay, that was a big one.
Please tell me you're done.
I'm done, and it's looking good. Yikes, I can do eyebrows, but not hair. Time for a professional makeover.
A makeover?
Yeah, you know, like in those teen movies. It'll be fun.
I don't know.
Don't be a negative Nancy. Come on, we're going to the mall.
I won't even be able to see where I'm going.
Just hold my hand, and I'll guide you around. Hey, it's okay, you can trust me. I'll buy you contacts once we get there. Let's go. Those should be your prescription, can you see?
Yeah.
Perfect, now try these on.
Remind me again why we're doing this.
I'm just trying to be a good friend to you, that's all. Okay, that top is the one. Now we just gotta get you some hair and makeup to go with it.
I will be your hair and makeup artist. Come with me. Are you ready to see her?
Yes, ma'am.
Let him see, honey.
Holy shit. She looks,
beautiful. Now you have my number. Call me for prom. Bye.
How do you feel?
I feel different.
Hopefully it's a good different, because next we gotta get you a date to the prom.
Why don't I just go with you?
Oh, actually, I was planning on asking this other girl, so,
Right, of course.
But hey, listen, you deserve better than me. You know how to flirt, right?
Well, sure I do.
Okay, let's go over a few things then. First off, guys kind of like it when girls, you know, play with their hair.
Like this?
Oh boy, we got some work to do. Okay, let's try a subtle lip bite. No, don't do that. Try again. You know what? Never mind. Okay, pretend to ask me to prom.
Go to prom with me.
Ow. Okay, let's try asking and not grabbing so hard.
Sorry. Hey, will you go to the prom with me?
All right, that was perfect. If you stare at a guy like that with your eyes, he'll be mesmerized, yeah.
I should probably get back home.
Yeah, for sure.
Hey, Jake, guess what? I got someone to go to the prom with me.
Really? Who?
Him.
Sup, Jake? Bet you didn't see this coming. Here's your 500 bucks, Jake. I guess you won the bet. I didn't think I'd be the one taking her on a date, but damn, she's hot now. I mean, she was already kind of cute. Eh, well, I just want a hot date. After prom, I'm gonna dump her. What? She'll get over it. I'll talk to you later. Hey, can we talk for a second?
What's up?
I can't let you go to the prom with him. You can't go to prom with him.
What? Why not?
Don't mess with my prom date, Jake.
I'm not gonna let you use her.
Me? You're the one that's been using her.
What is he talking about?
I was just trying to help you look nice because I made him a bet.
A bet?
Yep, that you couldn't get a date to the prom. Listen, I know that sounds bad, but...
I thought you said you were helping me so you could be my friend.
I...
You were just using me for money.
No. I'm sorry, I shouldn't
have... Get away from me. And to think I actually liked...
Layla.
Never talk to me again. Forget them and forget the system. I was beautiful before this makeover and I'm beautiful now. Maybe this option wasn't supposed to make me beautiful. It was supposed to show me that I already am. But I think for prom, maybe I won't wear the glasses. And you know what? I don't need any guy to go with. I'm going on my own.
Hey, Layla. What you doing?
Walking to my Uber.
Uber? I told you I'm taking you to prom.
And I told you I'm not going with you to prom anymore. I'm going alone.
That's not gonna happen.
Let go!
Get in my car.
Okay, pick a babysitter.
A Navy SEAL or a ninja? What kind of options are those?
I need someone who can protect you while I'm away.
From what? An army? You know, ever since Dad died, you've been acting really weird.
Sissy, pick the seal.
You do realize it's not the animal seal. You know what? Never mind.
Thanks for coming. These are my kids Sarah, Sadie, and the baby Susie.
Nice to meet you. Miss Lane, I can assure you, your kids are in great hands.
I want dinner.
Shut up! She's asleep.
I don't care. I'm hungry.
Don't make me push you into the wall.
Hey, don't talk to your sister like that. And you kid need to learn some manners.
Her learn manners, please. You also do realize you're not the first babysitter we had.
Is that so?
Yeah, you're like the fifth one. All the other ones quit.
Uh-huh, they don't like us.
Said we're not disciplined enough.
Well, I can assure you I'm not going to quit. It's my duty to protect you.
Well, speaking of duty, I'll let you handle that.
Wait!
Just, FYI, you're putting on her diaper backwards. It's supposed to go this...
Somebody's in the house. Take the baby and stay here.
Sadie!
Shh, stay very quiet. Somebody's in the house. Take the baby and stay here.
Sadie!
Shh, stay very quiet.
Shh, it's gonna be okay.
Sarah!
Are you okay?
No, there was a scary guy outside my window.
What?
Your security has been compromised.
What is going on?
Listen, there's a reason your mother hired me to watch over you guys. I'll explain.
So let me get this straight. Our dad was a spy, and now the bad guys that were after him are after us?
Yes. They're after a stolen laptop your dad had retrieved before he died. Somebody tried to break in today, but I'm gonna protect you guys, I promise. You guys need to wear these.
What does this do?
It's a tracking bracelet.
Will this help keep us safe?
Yes, it's so I can keep track of you.
Is this yours? I found it in Dad's office.
Sadie, you know you're not supposed to be down there, and this isn't mine. Wait a minute, didn't Neff the babysitter say that the bad guys were after a stolen laptop? Do you hear that sound?
Yeah, I hear it.
Hello, girls.
Do you hear that beeping sound?
Yeah, I hear it.
Hello, girls. Don't be scared. Just give me the laptop.
No.
Maybe this will change your mind.
Susie!
You let her go!
Let go of her!
Sadie!
Come here! Give me the laptop now.
Okay, just take it.
Finally!
You have what you want, now let them go!
I don't think so. Take them to the other room.
No! Sadie, are you okay?
Yeah.
Don't worry, the babysitter, he's gonna save us.
Do you mean this babysitter?
Neff!
No one can save you now.
Sadie, I think I can get free, but I need you to make the baby cry.
Okay.
Why is she crying?
She hates that sound.
Hey, you!
Is that a charger? What are you gonna do with that, huh?
Well, let's try this.
Oh, my eye!
I'm scared.
It's gonna be alright. Let's get you free. Neff, come on, wake up!
What happened?
The bad guys, they got the laptop and...
What is going on? Girls, stay back. You think you can fight? You're not gonna bother them ever again.
Go, Neff! Go, Neff! Kick his ass!
Where did you learn how to say that?
I don't know.
Thank you for protecting my girls.
Of course, Miss Lane. Those men shouldn't be bothering them anymore.
Wait, Neff, you're not leaving us now, are you?
Can you please just stay a little bit longer?
Girls.
Please.
As long as it's okay with your mother.
I guess it would be nice to have a man around the house. Alright, it's fine with me.
Yay!
It's done. This guy better be paying me double. Or, I can handle that.
So, did you get your soulmate's number yet?
Yeah, I did. It's 4. How about yours?
Oh, wow. Mine's 60.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
I mean, my number's more than that.
I got this guy. You take that one.
Copy that. Nice one.
What the hell? Guess what?
What?
My soulmate's number just got bumped up to 7.
So?
So, that means that he was having, you know, a threesome?
It's not that kind of body count.
It's not? Then what does the number represent?
It's our soulmate's kill count.
So that means that he could see every time I...
Yep.
Oh, this is not good.
You're overreacting.
Do you know what my kill count is?
No, because you won't tell me.
Exactly, because it's really bad.
Oh, please. Is it more than mine?
Mm-hmm.
Well, it's not like this guy is a saint.
I know, but 7 compared to my number is like nothing.
Hang on, it's the boss.
So, what do you say?
He wants us to take out our soulmates.
Like, take them out on a date? Or like, eliminate them?
Obviously the second one. You know we can't have attachments.
Well, I'm not gonna do that, are you?
Natalia, you know what our boss will do if we don't.
I really don't want to kill him.
Oh, thank God.
Not you, you idiot.
Natalia, we don't have a choice.
Hey, can you hear me? I'm getting a lot of static on my...
Let me see your hands. This is for killing all my men.
You should really be more careful.
No, wait, I think you might be my... soulmate. He drives a Ferrari with no license plates? Maybe he's not as innocent as I thought.
Natalia, are you okay? What's wrong?
No, nothing. I'm good.
Really? You're gonna lie to me? Okay, guess I'll leave you alone.
Fine, but you have to swear not to tell the boss.
So your soulmate saved your life, and now you've gone soft and don't want to kill him.
That's true, except for the going soft part.
Well, now the boss is going to kill you.
I know, this is why we can't tell him. You promised, remember?
I know. I'm not the one that has a debriefing with him tonight, though.
You eliminated him?
Yes, sir, I did.
That's a good girl. Did anyone see you?
No, no one saw me.
Very good. Very good.
Actually, I should be going now, so...
Get back here. It's time to teach you a lesson about lying. It's time to teach you a lesson about lying.
Oh no, Natalia. Can I stay at your place tonight? I don't think I can make it back home.
I can't believe he didn't kill you.
Yeah, well, right now I'm kind of wishing that he did. He said I have one more chance to finish the job. I don't even know how he knew I was lying.
Actually, I think I do.
Because you told him?
Oh. That is for thinking I would ever do that. Come on.
Okay, then how did he know?
I think your soulmate is the boss's son.
What? You're sure you saw him in the boss's driveway?
Yep, I took a picture of his car. This is him, right?
Yeah, damn it, that's him. I don't understand this. If he's his son, then why does he want me to kill him?
I don't think they get along very well.
Well, the boss gave me 24 hours to get rid of him, and if I don't, I'm dead.
You ready?
Yeah.
I already killed my soulmate. Don't worry, it's not that bad. Natalia, do you see any sign of him? No, not yet. Wait. Scratch that, I think I see him.
but he's too far. I need to get closer.
Freeze.
Hey, easy now. My dad put you up to this, didn't he?
Yeah, I'm sorry, but I don't have a choice.
You're going, I kicked the shark.
You know, you have really pretty eyes.
Flattery isn't gonna work on me.
Well, if you're gonna kill me, then do it, but you're wrong about not having a choice.
What are you talking about?
Listen, I'm willing to help you eliminate my father.
This is your call. Do you trust this guy or not?
You know what? Yeah, I do.
Is it done?
Yes, sir.
Good. Now where's the body?
It's in the trunk.
Show it to me. I want to see it.
There you go. See for yourself.
There's nothing here.
Surprise.
Hey, Dad.
I can't believe you were going to have me kill your own son.
This is a setup? Oh, Natalia. And to think you were my favorite. Have you forgotten about the chips in the back of your heads?
So what? They're just trackers.
No, Gretchen. They're a little more than that. If I die, so do you too.
Fine. Then so be it. Because a life working for you isn't a life worth living.
Natalia, wait.
I have to.
He's bluffing.
I'm not. So be a good girl and put that... that...
Told you he was bluffing. You two scared the shit out of me.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. I'm just happy to be free.
So, are we gonna address the elephant in the room?
Are you referring to my kill count?
Oh, that's right. He knows your number. Okay, come on, tell me.
Look, I don't want to say it, okay?
Listen, I killed my soulmate for no reason. The only joy I will get is knowing your kill count. Do you really want to deprive me of that joy?
Fine, it's... 269.
I couldn't hear you.
Oh, come on, just say it.
It's 269, okay?
Oh no, you need to change that number right now. Go kill a rat or something.
I'm not gonna go kill a rat. That's not even how the body count works.
Excuse me, I'm looking for a girl. You, come with me.
No thanks.
I wasn't asking, sweetheart.
Hey.
Kay, not gonna lie, that was kinda hot.
I got you, babe.
There's more of them coming.
Looks like I'm changing that number. $1 million or a hair clip? Come on.
Whoops, sorry.
Phoebe, do you know what you just made me do?
I didn't mean to. Mom says it's your turn to take out the trash.
No, she didn't. She said it was your turn 5 minutes ago.
Hey, wait. How do you know that? You weren't there.
I don't know. I just do, okay?
I don't think I can make it to your party.
What? Why not? You always come to my parties.
Sorry, but my mom's not letting me go.
You sure that's the real reason why?
Yeah. Anyways, I gotta get to calculus.
Hey, I think this clip is telling you the truth about people. You ready for a date, babe?
Yeah, I'm so sorry. I don't think I'm gonna make it.
What? Why?
Something came up at work and it's urgent.
Babe, you work at a computer factory. How urgent can it be?
I'll explain later. Don't worry. I gotta go.
So all this time he's been lying to me about his job. I have to follow him.
Did you get the codes?
Yes, sir, I have them on my phone.
And you're sure you weren't followed?
Not that I know of.
Excellent, because I have another job for you.
Hey, who the hell are you?
I'm...
That's it. Get over here. Hey, boss, look who I found spying on us.
No, I wasn't spying on you guys, I swear.
Who do you work for? Who sends you?
No, nobody.
Hey, stop, she's with me.
You know this girl?
Yeah, I do. She's my girlfriend.
Jack, I am so sorry that I followed you. I don't have any wires on me or-
Quiet. I told you, no attachments, Jack.
She was just a cover, sir.
Good. Then you shouldn't have any problem with me getting rid of her. Sorry, sweetheart. But I can't have you running away and crying to the cops.
You're not gonna shoot me.
Why is that?
Because you can't.
You have no idea what I'm capable of. What? It's jammed.
Okay, both of you drop your weapons now.
Really, Jack? You're gonna turn against me, huh?
Sorry, sir. Can't let you kill her. Now slide those weapons over to me. Alright, let's go.
You're gonna regret this.
So when were you gonna tell me that you're a criminal?
How did you know his gun was jammed?
No, I asked you first. Answer me.
Listen, there's no time to explain. We have to change our appearance. They're gonna come looking for us soon. Take this cash, you're gonna run to that store quick and go buy us new clothes.
Kay, and what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna stay here and keep an eye out for anyone looking suspicious.
Okay, fine.
I really like your hair clip.
Thank you.
Are you here all by yourself?
What happened?
There was a woman in there who was acting really suspicious. I think they're on to us. We need to get out of here now.
Okay, get in.
Jack, this isn't our car.
I know, now let's go.
I still can't believe you hotwired someone's car.
I had to. My boss knows my license plate. He could attract us.
I just hope this hair clip still works if I'm not wearing it in my hair.
Huh?
Look, this is going to sound kind of crazy, but this hair clip is magic. It tells me the truth about people. It's how I knew your boss's gun was jammed, and it's why I followed you to work.
You're joking, right?
No, and honestly, it's really been coming in handy, so what's wrong?
My boss. He's here.
Well, what do? He's headed right towards us.
Follow me. I think we lost him.
Yeah, for now. Jack, I can't keep doing this, okay? We've been on the run all night. I'm tired.
I think I know a place where we can crash for the night. Hey, I just want to say I'm sorry for all this.
You broke my trust, Jack.
I know, and I'm going to do everything I can to gain it back. I promise, I'll fix this. Now get some sleep. We'll talk more about this magic hair clip in the morning.
Okay. Jack.
Looking for Jack?
You really thought you could get away from us?
Where is he?
He won't be able to save you this time.
Get over there.
I want to make a deal with you. You come work for me, and in return, I'll let Jack go free.
I don't think I can trust you guys.
It's not really your choice.
Unless you want to see your boyfriend dead.
You're not going to kill Jack because you're his parents.
What? How does she know that?
I don't know. She must be a spy.
Yeah, I kind of realize that now.
Who are you talking to?
She's obviously talking to someone on comms.
No, I'm not talking to anyone, I swear.
I bet her hair clip is a camera.
No. No, wait. Give that back.
Quiet.
There's no camera or microphone, but it is a cute hair clip.
No.
What the? This thing just spoke to me.
What'd it say?
It said she's feeling worried. How could the hair clip know that she's nervous?
You know, I've heard about things like this. I think this hair clip might be magic.
Oh, come on. Don't be ridiculous.
No, it all makes sense now. That's how she knew my gun was jammed.
And how she knew to avoid me at the store.
Make this thing tell us the code to the...
It doesn't work like that.
Sure it does. You're just holding out on us.
You make this clip tell us everything we want to know, or else we're gonna...
Hey, that's enough.
Did you just...
No, don't worry. They were just trained darts. Now let's get you free. I believe this belongs to you.
Thanks. So, what now?
You have to turn my family and I in.
What? Jack, I'm not gonna turn you in.
It's okay. I'm sure your parents have reported you missing by now. It was gonna happen to me eventually, so just make the call.
I'm gonna find a way to bail you out, okay?
I can't believe I'm using my birthday money to bail your boyfriend out of jail.
Hey, you owe me big time, remember?
Yeah.
Jack!
Brooke, how did you bail me out?
My sister gave me her birthday money.
Wait, where's your hair clip?
Well, that was the deal. I gave her my hair clip and she gave me her money.
You did that for me? Brooke, I can't thank you enough.
Well, hey, I don't need to use it with you because I know you'll always be truthful with me.
I promise you, I will.
Super bass. Hey, yo, you see that nerd right there? I bet you $500 you can't get her a date for the prom.
$500? All right, bet, bro, you're on.
Okay, but if you lose, you owe me $500. Hey, excuse me?
Yeah?
Please tell me you got two options today.
Yeah, I did. But what's it to you?
Just tell me what they are, please.
I got the option to be smart or be beautiful, but I haven't picked one yet because I can't decide.
Pick to be beautiful.
Excuse me?
I just mean you're already the smartest girl here, so I would just pick to be beautiful if I were you.
You really think that I should?
Oh, yeah.
Wow. Well, okay. Nothing's changed.
Oh, man. Maybe the system's broken.
I think it's still loading.
But prom's in 2 days.
Yeah, so?
Listen, how would you like to go on a little shopping spree with me?
You barely even talk to me. Why would you want to take me-
I want to be your friend. Come on.
Well, my mom does say I need to make more friends.
So?
Fine. But just so you know, my mom has installed a chip in the back of my head, so she can track me wherever I go.
Okay.
I'm just saying in case you're trying to kidnap me.
Uh-huh. Can I see those glasses?
Sure, but they're a little busted.
And now they're completely busted.
Why would you-
Chill out. I'll get you something better.
But I can't see without my glasses.
And that's the bell. Follow me. What does your beauty option say?
I would tell you what it said, but I can't see because you broke my glasses.
I told you I'm gonna buy you contacts, but first we gotta fix that unibrow. I'm gonna pluck a few hairs, okay?
No way.
Come on, I'm just trying to help you out. I'm gonna make your eyebrows look snatched.
It won't hurt too bad, right?
Nah, we're just plucking a few little hairs.
Ow!
Okay, that was a big one.
Please tell me you're done.
I'm done, and it's looking good. Yikes, I can do eyebrows, but not hair. Time for a professional makeover.
A makeover?
Yeah, you know, like in those teen movies. It'll be fun.
I don't know.
Don't be a negative Nancy. Come on, we're going to the mall.
I won't even be able to see where I'm going.
Just hold my hand, and I'll guide you around. Hey, it's okay. You can trust me. I'll buy you contacts once we get there. Let's go. Those should be your prescription. Can you see?
Yeah.
Perfect. Now try these on.
Remind me again why we're doing this.
I'm just trying to be a good friend to you. That's all. Okay, that top is the one. Now we just gotta get you some hair and makeup to go with it.
I will be your hair and makeup artist. Come with me. Are you ready to see her?
Yes, ma'am.
Let him see, honey.
Holy shit. She looks,
beautiful. Now you have my number. Call me for prom. Bye.
How do you feel?
I feel different.
Hopefully it's a good different, because next we gotta get you a date to the prom.
Why don't I just go with you?
Oh, actually, I was planning on asking this other girl, so,
Right, of course.
But hey, listen, you deserve better than me. You know how to flirt, right?
Well, sure I do.
Okay, let's go over a few things then. First off, guys kind of like it when girls, you know, play with their hair.
Like this?
Oh boy, we got some work to do. Okay, let's try a subtle lip bite. No, don't do that. Try again. You know what? Never mind. Okay, pretend to ask me to prom.
Go to prom with me.
Ow. Okay, let's try asking and not grabbing so hard.
Sorry. Hey, will you go to the prom with me?
All right, that was perfect. If you stare at a guy like that with your eyes, he'll be mesmerized, yeah.
I should probably get back home.
Yeah, for sure.
Hey, Jake, guess what? I got someone to go to the prom with me.
Really? Who?
Him.
Sup, Jake? Bet you didn't see this coming. Here's your 500 bucks, Jake. I guess you won the bet. I didn't think I'd be the one taking her on a date, but damn, she's hot now. I mean, she was already kind of cute. And well, I just want a hot date. After prom, I'm gonna dump her. What? She'll get over it. I'll talk to you later. Hey, can we talk for a second?
What's up?
I can't let you go to the prom with him. You can't go to prom with him.
What? Why not?
Don't mess with my prom date, Jake.
I'm not gonna let you use her.
Me? You're the one that's been using her.
What is he talking about?
I was just trying to help you look nice because I made him a bet.
A bet?
Yep, that you couldn't get a date to the prom. Listen, I know that sounds bad, but-
I thought you said you were helping me so you could be my friend.
I-
You were just using me for money.
No. I'm sorry, I shouldn't
have-
Get
away from me. And to think I actually liked-
Layla.
Never talk to me again. Forget them and forget the system. I was beautiful before this makeover and I'm beautiful now. Maybe this option wasn't supposed to make me beautiful. It was supposed to show me that I already am. But I think for prom, maybe I won't wear the glasses. And you know what? I don't need any guy to go with. I'm going on my own.
Hey, Layla. What you doing?
Walking to my Uber.
Uber? I told you I'm taking you to prom.
And I told you I'm not going with you to prom anymore. I'm going alone.
That's not gonna happen.
Let go!
Get in my car.